10, a former candidate for Georgia's governor is charged with insurance fraud. State Senator Michael Williams was known for his controversial deportation bus campaign. According to the Hall County District Attorney, Williams made a false criminal report regarding stolen computer servers. Well, Williams came in last of five candidates in the May Republican primary for governor. Tom? Sinead.